Papa, what are my memoir? Quaba, about silver 98.3. But you're here for a crowd of Papa. It's you.
Yamin Shah, Vidash. We give glory to the Lord for being alive to listen to His word again.
Amen.
Yeshe Erade and Munyam. Say ye tiasi na ye beti na sem ebi. As usual, I greet you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Send a da me yenuno, which ya wo Yesu dimu. At the close of my message last week, I was describing one-sided people that they only think of their advantage but not the detriment. Wabra na miwi masemkano na wotwetwe mono na mikasafa efa bakupe fo ehose wonde won first one kwana wadwen na wongene musia ewo. Another thing I can say about them today is that they are only driven by what they know and not what they don't know. Adie biwa mitumi akafa wo hu ene ene se wo mu de woni ene ya kenya won nemu enye ne woni. They dwell only on one side of their knowledge. Wo de wo mutu efa bakope nindia wo wonu ese. I want to tell you something deep today again. Being one-sided is academic and spiritual deficiency and mental impairment. Me preacher say, so we have found bakupenia wo susumuni adisiyamono utosini na eba gremuswa wajinemu ennahoyi. You have filled your faculties with partial knowledge and don't have the full knowledge about the world you live in. Unipedia akwano, chese nindia udia shishemuye afani afantino, undia sasia utisuyu nimu nindie nimu anina efamba kupe enaunim. You are only living and working according to the one side knowledge you have and know nothing about the spiritual side of life. Chese utiasi ena uye juma esan efa bakupe nindia uono enti na umushi efa susu mufa efa abrabo ehu. Being one-sided will make you naive and unintelligent. So we have found bakupenia. Emauye nipa unimdi na wadi nao na fensoso wagrimu endo. Lot was going to live at a place that will have a negative effect on his life and bring curses on his bloodline, but he only considered the benefits of the water around and not the people he will be with. Na uwa Lot eko tsabia ede isusaso boni ebeba na brabosu nebi nimi aba ni mujasu nansusu insia na wo ehu unfaso pe eno heye nemo nye nipa na wone won eko sainu. One-sidedness does not let people consider the generational curses they bring on their bloodline. So we efa bakupenia ema enipa enini awontu atwaso numia wodiba womuja esu. Like Lot, some fathers are very selfish and don't think of the future curses and hardships they bring on their descendants. Omoye se lot nti eja nu binu mi e pesemen kunya pa na woni dachi nume enya hucha wadi ba wasifo esu. All that such fathers think about is how to satisfy themselves today and don't care of what happens to their children tomorrow. Dear sir, a janomono, a juniwane, a quanya, one of your own, a better one, Nenqua, Nemo one fahu, and the crew a better one, ma, etchina. That was how Lot brought the Moabites and the Ammonites, who were his bloodline, into generational curses due to the incest with his own children. Sa pepepe ena Lot di Moabfo eni Ammonfo aye ni moja no odi won ba awon to atoso enu memu esan ebojafra oni ne manu ediye. If you are a father and are sinning today, be wise and think about the future trouble you will bring on your children and stop right now. Se wuye ja na wuye bone na ye nyansani na june dachi e hawa udibe bre wumba esono ne jai sisiya. Because your one-sided selfish character will put your children today and unborn generations into trouble, and they will see you as a bad person who didn't care of what happens to your children through your actions. It's answer. A far bako pefo pesemen kunya subaino. E di woma wa wone. Emi wona wa wun tatwa soswa wa wun eko e hao munti. Ebema wumano dachi. Wonu se wuye ni pa boninya na wonu na wumfahun diyebetu uma esan nema wuye di. Many people are suffering today because of the one-sided selfish actions of their forefathers. Ni pepi e brende esan e faba kupe pe semin kumya na mawa won nananum. Like Lot, one-sided people only consider the room being offered for rent, but don't consider the other side of who the landlord is, the tenants in the house, or the spiritual powers they can encounter there. Omutisa Lot unti. A son bakufon se ye di dan e ba haya omu di omu nini e fafu fono hwa e be mu wwa bisa wwa huse e fie wwa ne kwa wane wwa na wwa ni msi metifi ho ne su si mbensu e ne betumi ni wwa di esi e ufi ho. It supports my point that being one-sided is selfishness. E babe si ma se mo ame kane so se. Se wye fan bakupe niya. E nono e tse se wye pese men kounya. I am only looking for a place to stay. I don't think about the landlord, the tenants, or any spiritual powers. Mi de e babe na me patra. E ti me min kodjili fi ura ho. Ana se womo e ti fi ho. And now see some more to be beyond. One-sided people just don't think about these things. A far baku perform sanyeme wongenokra. If they really think about the other side, they will reject certain rooms or houses being offered for rent, because some houses have cases pronounced on them by the landlord, to hinder the progress of the tenants. So again, a far for full super one. Anka a baby and I say if you do a wa or so de ma haya and call back put I say if you be brave wa if you run a canoe some eguso ah a see one will be barbetin fi hono and put to a home a coin. If a spiritually wicked person offers a room for rent, his evil trap will surely catch a one-sided person because he will only consider the room and not pray about the spiritual consequences. Sesusunu nipa boni nibi edi dani ema haya na jim boni enfili sumunu no kwalumuni ebeli ye san bakupe ni tete onu nu edai no a yesi edi ema haya no kwalo begina hon nemum omu paye enche susunu akwansidibia ewa. Again, one-sided people only look at those who love and want to marry them, but don't consider whether the person is also in love with them. Ebio, efa baku pefono, wamu de nipa oso odono no peso wahenu no, enu kwa ono ebio, wawese sa nipa no. There are many one-sided people who only force themselves on others or allow supposed lovers to marry them without checking whether the other party is genuinely in love with them or not. What you want command for our soul, don't say one war. Abu Awash said, Sami Pan, no crumuni, or don't pa, and answer or no. You love him or her, but have you asked yourself whether he or she is also in love with you? That is one side love affair. Oh, don't. Now, what beside us, or no susu, or don't wanna. We are a far bakupe do. I can also say that being one-sided in love is stupidity because such people throw themselves at people who don't really love them. Mitini soa kase, se uye fa bakupe ni ewo odomwa, eye jimsem chese, ni peti sano, ujaye omu, Emen nipa won kasa won no won. If the other person does not love them, they just don't care. That is stupid one-sidedness. Se nipa fufu no kwa no no won faun. Eno die eye fa bako pe en jinisen. Furthermore, one-sided people choose a friend, but don't consider if the friend has chosen to be with them. Say, me come any more. Messiah Kase, a friend baku perfronso, we Adamfo, wabra, on she say, Adamfo, and ye be our loser, ye say, or person for Adamfo, dear. These are people whom hypocrites and flatterers can easily take advantage of. We nipa nyachim fo any adefe adefe fo ebe tumi enya wansom faso pa. They are happy to have a friend, but don't check what the friend is doing to them. The enemy jia ade se wanya yonko na wanshe adekura yonko. One-sided people go for demonic power to suppress others and don't consider that there is God who is higher than the demonic power and is able to humiliate them one day. a far back up for co ekoji a home money to me at the shank of force. Nancy so or really said Nyankupa wa ni to me a susine sa home money to me no a bit to me a gun and nibasi da bakupe. So all people who go for demonic power to do evil don't think about God's power. Na excess wa wakoji aho mwani tumi diye boni hirano wangini nyankupon tumi all they know is the witchcraft power they have but don't know the power of God di omu nima eni beye tumi da omu wano ni omu nim nyankupon tumi. If you are an occult grandmaster, a witch or a wizard listening to me right now, come to Jesus. Amen. And you will see that all power
yes,
belongs to him.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we are susumu esunasi penyini biya utiemi. And now we are bambusa mana benfua. Brawa Yesu Christo. Now be who say, to me nindara.
Amen.
When it comes to being disrespectful to fellow human race, one-sided people are the worst offenders. Se basse yebu yemia nipa enimtia efa bakupe fono omuna eyemu bonikesieba. They are rude to the other race and foreigners, either on the street or at an office, because they only know themselves and their side of life. Obuni pafufo ana ahoho enimtia ewo abonti ana se office baby a indijuma isanse. Wamu nkwa eni abraba wamu bono enuna wamu nimu. They are people who are full of themselves, have stayed at only one place throughout their lives, and have no knowledge about the other race or ethnicity. Weyenipa wamu de wamu nkwa wamu nimu a ekuro bakupenu eni omatra wamu abraba wina. Na wamu nim nipa eye fufu ana eye tutum ana ufi bebi nsusu abraba wobo. Their one-sidedness makes them think as if they know better than anyone they meet, not knowing that they are only one-sided. Efa bakupe no awo yendi ema kamile se ubeka se unimche ubiara ubeshiano ne muyano urefise oye efa bakupe eni. But people who have traveled extensively and have encountered many people treat foreigners differently because they are not one-sided. Nansusu nipa watu kwenye paa wa wabrabo mpi ino awo ni nipa kuo au duo tintumi fufu esiano wandye wantanya awo wabwani chese wanye efa baku pefo. Even in politics, for a country to have an effective foreign policy, the president has to appoint a foreign minister or secretary who is not one-sided. Impose ba amayo se mwa. Se omayo, obetumi eni amayo fufo edi kita hon pa ewo nana montua otuwe mwa. Ewo se omampenyeno. Uyi obia obisya nemu wa manamayo eswa onye efa bakupeni. If that foreign minister or secretary has traveled out of his homeland and is acquainted with foreigners, he will know how to deal with the other nations for their benefit. Sesa amanaman so for asia na mo ne no se wo tuku efi ni maibu eno ni a hoho pi asia da obehu kon a obesa so a woni amanaman no ebejin kita hu na su aban faso ama o mai one sided people don't know much about the world around them. That is why we say travel and see. A far back up phone. A ya woman, a via sedua, a chavo, a shiano. A nuntin aya kase. Tukwai neche. Because they don't travel and are locked up at only one place. That is why they don't know how to deal with others and be respectful. A son said, won't you quite that? Na what na baby bakupe ewo na bra bobunti. And unti mea won't you quite wo faswa yeni afofro edin pitahu na watini ebuade. As a church member who wants to be well informed about the principles and wisdom of God, never sit under one-sided pastor who has only book knowledge but knows nothing about how demons operate to set his people free from them.
Amen.
So here asafuba upese uhunu nyankupon enshiseye pa enimi nyansanu men transofwa oye faba kupe niya ondye emume siya ni mdiye kwa lonim ni mwonimu shihi efa ekwaya humwoni fasuye juma ena ondye ajina safuma efe mubta. Never sit under such a pastor. Men transofu sana sita. There are many pastors who are only one sided. Yewo asofopia woye efa bakopefo. They only teach their members about the Bible but lack spiritual power to counteract the enemy. Omudye oma safu bano unyamia semu kwa na omuchere wongu na mfuso omu nitumia ubetumidia si otamfono anu kwa. Such people only want to be informed about God, but forget that God tells his people from the same Bible to be mindful of the fact that we wrestle with demonic powers on a daily basis who are seeking to devour someone. Sankofon wopese nyamia semu kwa nye nkancheo. Nemfusu ya nyo refise nyami ekache yenfi na semu kwa na emu ema yeni baye huse yeni esunia humonia tufo ema ite siye debiana esanse wang wopi obi ameneno. If you go to church and want to be only informed about God and not demons, you are like a one-sided army commander who doesn't want to know anything about the enemy, and his army will be heavily defeated in war. So uko asore now the upe se nyamia semu kwa nye nkancho ni mwonte se obeti ya humwone kwa semu ya uti se asrafu upenya oye faba kupenya umpe se obeti hii afana tafu na sao srape yino wadi na srafu wako kwa ubeti mkugu keseba. It is good to know more about God and the enemy you face daily who are demons. That is why you have to read my book about how demons operate to know more about them. Eyese ube unu nyankupon eni otamfua de biara unu nidye siya waya umonenu honi mdye eni mtima wose ukae menguma efa kwanya ahumone fasu ye wanyuma na wohu wompa. On the whole, one-sided people are fools who don't consider the abilities of the opponent and can cause their own loss and doom like Lot. So basemi na tofwa e faba ku perform wo yen kosia fwa wo nyini ne tamfo ahoden ah e betumi amana edin kugo na di musio abren ti se Lot. Lot didn't check the lifestyle of Sodom and Gomorrah, and it brought trouble to him. Oru a Lot, wanche Sodom eni Gomorrah for Abraba wabo, enti edi how Ebrem. In view of all these characteristics of one-sided people, the question that comes to mind is, why are some people one-sided? Se uche subai biya mi kafa efa bako fo ihuya asembisa bako pe ena ebe bagwin mu amu obisa se adin dina enipa biro mu eye fa bako pe fo. The answer is demonic inducement. Emwaye eni se when demons control your life, they make you look at things from only one side. Say ahun money ene she wa bra boswa wo ma o shade e fi e fan back up. The reason is that if you can see the other side, you will either not come to their side or refuse to be connected to them. And you know, so they said, so to me, who is a fool now? Ebema, umma won change. And I said, ube puse, umu won eni. I can see there. Demons do that to people because they want to block one side of your view, prevent you from seeing the other side of life and make you a fool. Our money a yes I say pa excess. We pese we see a fan bako no coin if you won. Na womanu a fan bako a fa abrabohono. Na mau why a kwasia. But my God is not so. He shows both sides of things to everyone, including the sinner, so that no one can say he is unfair. Minyan kuponje on tisa, odi efanumina che ubiya, impo odi boyeni, sedye beya ubiya intumin kase, ewadi oye sisifo. When God created Adam and Eve, in Genesis chapter 2 verse 16 and 17, he told them not to touch the tree in the middle of the garden. Wabra Ewadi Nyankupo Bo Adam and Hawa Ewo Genesis Timienu Nichichemu Dunsia and Dunson Okache Ewon Se Mawon So Dianwa Esitronu Enfifin. If they tied it, they will die. But if they don't touch it, they will live forever. Say, what do you want, Saka? Obeu. Nasa wanfa wansanka. Obe trasi afibo. What was he doing? He was showing them both sides of life. E dia nana oye no. Na wo chewo ababo e fan enunu enyina. If you want to live forever, don't touch it. But if you don't want to live forever, touch it. Se upese o trasi afibo dia menso. Nemo msa upese ube trasi afibo dia it means one side of his instructions offers eternal life. and the other side results in eternal death in the hellfire. Excessive. Nisi seye no fa baby no, e ma da agwa. E na, ni fa fu fronso sono, e di uwa, ni pa be si da, e u janwa, e nu ni denu monso, e beba. Demons make people one-sided because they want you to die and go to their eternal home of hell and not consider God's offer of eternal life in Christ Jesus. Ahuhumoni pese enipa eye efa bakupe fo esense upese uwu na uko wadada fia eye hell janua enum denum seje beya wumine dan kwa nyankupo di ma ewo Kristo Yesu mu. The lesson to learn here is that it is good to be two-sided in every aspect of life. A sinabia, you bet me a sia o had say, a yese ubohun afenu de bia ewo abraba ubohun. Know the physical and the spiritual side of life. If you know the theory, know the practicals as well. So if you know how God is, know how demons operate too. Se uhu sedie nyankopon sitia kukwaya ahumwanensu efasu eyewun ayuma. That will give you the two-sided knowledge about spirituality. Enu, ene beba un, afenu nimdia efa sunsum ehun. If you only studied politics to know how to win elections, also spend time to know the mindset of the electorate. So ukosku ukosia ama yosem eni konya befaswa ubetimi edin koni wabati umwa nyadaji bie unsi nehunu wane tiwa bansisu wajin. You know both sides of the political and social mindset. Ubehunu ama yosem eni when you speak, it will not be only about your persuasive and political rhetorics, but it will also be about how people receive your message. So kasa enye abman yosem eni wanua awa odika onsem nemom ebe san suswa ye kwaina nipa faso eji asemno wokan. Because many politicians are very arrogant and don't know the other side of genuinely mingling with the electorates. That is why the voters reject and vote against them, for them to realize their foolish pride. Isanse amanyofopi eye ahumaso na wonim efa bakuma ebe mwa ba fomba ni wane tu waba ayepe ni wuhunu wadye ebe mti nema wane tu waba no eto debi ya wopuwa ni watiti ya wawu sedi ebe ya wabuhunu wahuma soa eye jinisem. If you are a politician, spend time to know the mindset of the electorate, because politics is not only about what you know, but it is also about how people accept your message. So we hear Omayonia Nyadaji Nihunu Wone Tua Baji Isansa Amayosem Enfadia Unkwa Udemu Nemom Esansusu Fakwanya Inipa Faswa Ejia Sewa Udibano. If you are a private businessman or a managing director, don't be one-sided about the instructions you give and how they are obeyed. So we are juma enibi ana so we are juma bisua me nye efa ba kupeni wabra uje ensisei a udi be ma juma efo eni kwan a obedi so enu kwan here. Spend some time to know the mindset of the workers and how they also see the rules concerning your business. Nyadaji nehunu wajuma ya fuo na jen eni konya wansisi fasu hunu enshiseya efa wajuma nu ehu. That will let you give good arrangements and keep talented workers to grow your business. Ebasa ebe maude nshiseye pa atifon na ajuma ya fuo wawache die pa nshisu watu mye nya wawa na ama wabwa ama ujumanu akosi. If you are a teacher or a lecturer, don't be one-sided as well. Se uye uchetie niya unsusu menye efa bakupeni. Take time to know how the students think about you. Nyadaji meji kwanya esiafon wafaswa unsusu jinfao. It should not be one-sided about the subject you teach, but it should also be about how the students understand what you teach. Enise eye efa bakope a efa die wo die wo tren ko ahu nemo awose esa fa kwanya adisafo wo mu fa so hu se die wo so wo si tren wo ade. Lecturers who mingle with students at the university to find out whether they understand the course, help them more and produce first-class students. Si apoma cheche fwa, wadi wa ufa fwa, adi siya fwa, na wa chese, adi ya wache wano, watiasi anano, wabwa wampa, ema wadi enindifo pa, ene ba abonjeni. But lecturers who are only one-sided and love to train students no matter what, don't understand students and are seen on the other side as a wicked person who only wants the downfall of students. And that's what I say for her. Oye faba akupe for her one day, eye wang fese, obama school for me be a culture, say science of any beauty. And found the obey piano. Sa a church for one two school for us. Now our father for school for the famousuno. Obey you say, we only pop bonia, who the school for here, same corner here. Being one sided without regard to the other party is usually the basis for student unrest and social demonstrations against authorities. So you pa aye samba kupe so ah one mini one a war a sam for so and so on. And we na depi aye na so a school for solitia no basabasa. And I said to my forces solitia and for the piara aye basabasa. Oh man. Two-sided mutual agreements always results in peaceful cohabitation. A fenu mienu entiaseno de biara e di nipa nkabomo e trase wasivim eneba. If God, who created humanity from spirituality, has placed us in this physical world, it means that he wants us to know both the spiritual side and the physical side of life. Senyan kupona obo adasama efi sunsumu edi yen atina honam wiasi mwa ase chese opese yehun sunsumu efano niyesa hun honam fa efa abrabonu su ehun. If you are spirit and physical, and you dwell only on the physical, you are doing yourself a disservice. So we assume hunamini. Nessa hunamu kwana debiara udo huntuswa. One kasa uye uhu bonipa. Spend ample time to know both sides of life, and you will be wise to give credence to your spiritual side, because that will give you eternal life in Christ Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Missing your dajipa, mehunu, abrabomi fa, efesusumu, enihunemu. Nebasa, ebemwa inyansani, na udo want to susumu and semu kesiepa, is answer no, and ebema udanko, ewo Christo Yesu. Amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today.
I
accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me, and I'll live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me.
May that was it.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Father, thank you for speaking to us to be wise today, that in every aspect of our lives, we will have the knowledge about both sides. We give you all the glory in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Action Power of Faith Ministries. If you share your chill up, you will Kaase Girl Filling Station. A walk has seen, but who's in Chemo, a quinda, a sea or cook see from China, a uncle baby, a nano pay, a non crone, na uquada in Reno, numni fans so. Eye Bible Adesua sane fiada enwiri nunum ne fa eye empaibo na asama ye papa kai eye asama obi kan chiro no achecho na wohu ni e wosa weye di edi kan pa dada ho kan ya aye asama me di ne ho pa no se wo mu consider e chira sem wo mu ye sa ba ko kofo no di edi si wo mu echi bi o mu ni no ho. Na akwa bi miti CNN ena wamo dine kwa round ena wope pachaw niboni ya waye ene se ene se atokosi wamo kuru mwono wakumkumbi waburung kwa fuwa wa yese ena wamo dine eko den hag ene ye sentence ene wepcha sentence in 20 years ewe ene suwada wana wana mno wope pachaw omo bwane ni bani timu no ete se wamo mko jinro no onyine ne nanana mwene nini ye chiliman omo diyo nube nya mkua ana oja omo. It's me, I feel the old I wonder. Me, yes, you said, Nebin Moon, the woman, I'm one. Woman, I'm a blue moon, yeah, because of my mom. But I could so sad, I say, you're way one side, and you're selfish, and pa, you're quite dire, a dynamic and a major home. So, a dino, what he may say, Nippa woman to say, say, if you run what to say, so I can't send you a fan home. I grant you, be no matter, testimony will reduce you. Was if you're with him. If you run in over fast, I answer. Munya, you were fasting with that proof, your home, and it be ashy. I think what my radio so stressy. Call for one. Send to me, or beside, I could better tell for fasting or hiding, no stable bay in Tinka, Uncle High Dime. Say, I'm sure ye, me, I'm Christian soon, what I said. You have found the two who name one, seven one. You are called by this, I'm quite, you're back with Tom and ɛni sie otom na wie ye ne ɛde ye bɛkɔ baabi a ye mpɛse ye bɛkɔ baabi a amunsamfo pɛse ye kɔ no wɔn wɔn de wɔn bɛkɔ because mo nhwɛ die nyame pɛse ye hwɛ da nyame hwɛ wo sa powerful message.
Amen. I'm going to go to the house. Ah, bra mon che. C'est un coup pour tout. Là, c'est ça tout. Et nous quoi nous. C'est bra djibé tout. On quoi le djuma. Il n'y a pas de pas de djuma. Non, on dit tout là devant et pas comment dire. Allez dire. Ça tout. On veut tout le monde quoi. Là, on nous c'est un coup pour tout. Et c'est même pas bas. It's a so near one side of it. I go put to me a bit more than that of them. Mum, Obia, a German one swan say, Uncle Dibu. Now, the woman says, I to me, Kuana, or the Kudibone. Now, I saw a baby panning a cup, a bone shoe. And say, one of us had to me, Bonnie, and he then he had to me this animal. And you saw near one side. Asomye dada de abe so ntia esomye nyansafo ntu chese na kupo bo sa bebe mo kodiyo to me nfinu eho na to me nfinu o mo gina na o mo do na to kupo to me so mo nenye sa to me no bundi echi sa o ye beifo sa o ye susu mo bonsam sa o ye ni pa o do wa to I'm going to miss one. He has any lecture on film. A blue. The problem, the problem, Tia. It's an so near one side. Only show him quarrel. Only the other side. Until only the Pedia. So I miss any penny free. A cool below. So I turn to us or a cocoa. It's an so to cry or to far county. Ah, baby, or Tia, not him. Why one side or be our quarrel? And to me, Pedicia. E o boni pano mani mtia o nini nipa nu sani oti o shio nu kwa hao o shio nipa fufro nu sila unusu tia e nusu ya funso nti mjiri se nse mbibu ya niyaba ya unusu na nipa ya tisano ya bu shio afani ya nini ya shio nu na shio nipa nusu na shio nu kwa hao uye saa uba ya funso dada ya adinsi wapa amen
amen dada ya adinsi ya ukesipa na yaani ya takawa sorry se nshia wo ntema nkamfumso ibi yo hanka yentum nsanse nchechi uwei edini peni ema yuhu na saa enamfo esamuma militum ebra minye nshia wono meko faa damfobi saata namo wahuchili minti name fe mwa odibabu wame nkua mwame se o chen oko otokura msusuwa suwa yesofu eh ayo ho se mba o asem kase na baba bi so me because lo ye one side dey na wo hwe de e ihia o sa mre ni na o ya akosi bi si ami ni so le se ni o ko because na mi ya mi ti ni ti o ma me dan si eh ni ma che se me ti me ka e be e be che mri nti oh nti no me o se mi hwe fa ko e ti ni pe yi ma adwuma na me ye kwa e bo me nsan se me hwe fa ko nti mesan kakakra fa asoro nso ho se nipa biblia ko pi nso ibi nwa ni yan side ni se ma se ti ni ho ni kwa ni 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 papa wo ye so ni ti so fo a oni bi ehun ni ni ma nko wa e na oya wa ni ra e wo se wo pe wa oni se se bi ti ni ni ma bi ko se ni ga ga mi ni ni se ahun mo ni 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 ya pa e ni ti se wo I'm not going to be able to do it. share dada so bi so bi ni amen
amen papa nyankopon okoso a no share na oma adom ne nyekese pa sense uguso ebie ye ni so wa maye hu say one side no say da na me papa David Eka no on say at the moment I won't hear one or share baby for oh we obey to me a mammy. It is when you add the mammy kwa dia makaho. Men you actually say ah ni pay obebwa me. Sometimes to me I didn't want to idea we say me cast me in the trasua I be high dream but it's and the main year free no in tea. I know but papa and one me who say ye share a year when I'm film diano. Eh de hu hu de no e ka ho de hia pa ye asori de no
mpa
isan se se de papa wo chirechire ye nkwagye kwan eh obi a obeba ona si bia no enim se odi no e ko heaven
mpa
but but me ko pie ba bi wo hwe nchirechire ne se de si kona eh enkwoyi
enukure
but e bia se de physical aspect wo bi nyi sika bi opon bi entade ne ne ma bi enti e ho na nani e wo but ne papa me yati ase se ye ma ye ni nda ho na ye hwe both side enye baby fa ko papa mpacho aseme na ka twato na ene de ne de aba ewiye
ma se mo twato ne bi nas. This is my last word. Please, do you see that being one-sided can put you in a lot of trouble?
Yeah.
One who says, so we have found back up there. Everything the how can see a power abroad. Take a big lesson from the life of Lot who was one-sided and see what happened to him and his descendants afterwards. See, I can see a power if you are a lot abroad. Now, if you are semi-tobum, and you are sifo, and you are a train. Give your life to Jesus, eh? And when you come to action power, we will teach you to know the spiritual side and the physical side, yes. So that you will live to be a wise man,
yes, Lord.
To go to heaven forever. Our God is ready to save you.
Yes, Lord.
That is why we always say that with God,
all things are possible.
God bless you.
Amen.
See you next time.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.